All right. If Michael tries anything, take out both knees. I don't want him dead. I just want him immobilized.
Interesting choice.
I would have thought you'd pick something a little more public. Did you come along?
Did you? Come on. We can have at least one honest conversation, can't we?
Actually, I'd like that. In spite of what you think, I never wanted to see you get hurt.
What did you want?
Understanding. Forgiveness. I made my choice. I knew I'd never have any of those things.
Follow me.
Now, you wouldn't have some little trick up your sleeve, would you, son?
I'm done playing games with you.
Good. I guess we have a standoff. The only thing is, what I want isn't gasping for air and losing a pint of blood every 10 minutes. Give it to me, Michael.
You know I can't do that.
Give it to me, Michael. You're running out of options, son.
I said no.
This is the Miami.
Give it to me, Michael!
Christina, we gotta go.
Come and get it.
Go get it.